Now then, I'm not going to take up much of your time here today. It's only about the, well, it's only about 3 feet and 6 inches past 9 now. But as I say, we are here to elect a new mayor, and if I am elected your mayor, the first law what I'm going to pass is that all black cats must stay out of the alley. Now then, I have been your public servant here for some time, and all that you folks have given me for my services so far has been nothing but pig feet. Now then, I like those pig feet. I enjoy them. And I want to thank all of you from the bottom of my heart for those many, many fine pig footsies. However, here's one thing I want to impress upon your mind, and that is this. If you want me to continue on here as your mayor, I simply got to eat higher up on that hog.